Character Strong is an organization that provides curriculum and trainings for schools internationally. The trainings help educators infuse character and social-emotional learning into the daily fabric of any classroom or campus. Curriculum focuses on character development in order to help students cultivate social, emotional skills, their emotional intelligence, and help them develop a stronger identity in school and the world. Ms. Hunt met John Norden and Houston Kraft through TASC, Texas Association of Student Council. The passion for teaching the whole child was something she knew that Harlingen High School and our Harlingen community needed. The curriculum that TASC has is known as Character Strong. Not only are students learning from the program, but teachers on campus are as well. Ms. Hunt asked Ms. Munives if she would like to go to a training with her, and she agreed. The two went to a day-long training in Houston for Character Strong. Ms. Munives then began to be very interested in the Character Strong program. She knew that the high school and Harlingen community needed it, so she came back and spoke to the administrators about it. Now, not only is it in Harlingen High School, but it is also in middle school feeder programs, and they're implementing Character Strong there as well, which is fantastic. It's really built up the morale on campus. Here is Ms. Hunt on why she believes strongly in the Character Strong program.
The reason I believe so hard in Character Strong is that our society now, there's people who are not compassionate and sympathizing for others. And I wanted to try to get rid of that negativity and try to show kids that they can be kind to each other and respect each other and love each other, even if they have different opinions. No matter what their religion is, what their background is, what their socioeconomic status, what their political beliefs are, we're all one. We're all here living together. And we should, like I said, be compassionate and sympathize with each other.
The Character Strong program is spreading, and schools are taking part in it. This program is teaching students how to face adversities, overcome challenges, and build those skills. Now that they know about it, a lot of teachers and students are becoming very passionate about it, and they're hopping on board. They're becoming engaged within Character Strong and are learning from it. Students are making new friends, saying hi to strangers, complimenting each other, doing acts of kindness, holding doors open for one another, and much more. One of the beginning lessons is getting to know each other. This lesson involves each student saying their name out loud and doing a stretch. Also, students take a Webby pledge. This involves students pledging to use their Webby when they meet somebody new or say hi to someone. There are plenty of lessons that are fun, but there are also lessons that are more serious. These lessons talk about honesty, loyalty, commitment, and many other important traits. These are some of the lessons that Ms. Hunt and Ms. Munives knew they wanted for Harlingen High. This is Hinata Lopez, reporting for Inside ACISD.